or for the fish or something.
No, factory farming like cars or something like that.
Oh, well, it's fucked up, really.
Yeah, but even like it tastes the meat.
Well, it's not.
Like you're eating the stress of the animal.
Yeah, they talk about all the time how, you know, the meat goes stringy or whatever when it goes stress and it's shit. You know?
Yeah.
You think the cow is comfortable getting killed? I don't think so.
I think it's more of living situations.
Oh, well, yeah. Yep, you're going straight.
I mean, but like, yeah, tuna rice, have you had that? Tuna mornay.
Tuna and rice?
Okay.
Oh, was it olive oil?
Yeah, I wouldn't, eating straight vegetable oil is gross.
Well, you're not straight.
What? Not straight, dude, this is you, get the olive oil.
I remember you used to calling, who was it, Josh, I used to just ramble on about how extra virgin olive oil he was.
He was secreting, bro.
He was secreting oil. Vegetable oil.
Extra virgin.
Extra vert. Emphasis on the extra vert.
Yeah, fatty fish, omega 3s, So no, you have to go to like to a doctor, probably, to weigh yourself. Or do you know how they have those old like machines with like the balance machines?
Yeah.
Yeah, they use those. These are more accurate. Dude, I reckon you're 100 at most, in my opinion. But a lot of people, yeah, dude, it could be a deal breaker for some people.
Why? Oh, they sound like mega virgins anyway. Who gives a shit? Oh, you got hairy armpits. Fuck off. It's like, nah, fuck you. What are you, some fucking mollusk? No hair.
Come out of here. Where are you?
Look at the number plate in front of you, dude.
Wagon.
Read it.
Woo!
No, read the number plate.
Wagon 420.
Fuck yes.
Weed, ganja, narcotics, 420, bro.
Absolutely.
Weed, ganja, narcotics.
Absolutely fucking sick. How much hipster poontang do you get listening to the, to this album in particular of King Gizzard?
Screwed up,
bro. No, but that's not the bang everyone listens to. Everyone loads up. You know the one everyone loads up.
Yeah,
Everyone loads up Nonagon. They don't load up the Hans Yumi Soy Protein Man. Actually, no, that's the one song you do load up on that. You know?
Soy Protein Man Machine.
Oh, Vomit Coffin.
Yeah, Vomit Coffin. Vomit Coffin. You can imagine, yeah, it's like guys on the edge of the dance floor. He doesn't want to dance.
Mm.
And then this comes on and he's like, let's go. Let's it happen.
Let's it happen.
I reckon that's a D50.
Well, this plane right now sounds like it.
When I was listening to headphones, you can hear it. Because D50 has a, there's two, it's an upper and lower sound. You know what I mean? There's two sounds at once. It's not strictly oscillators, it sounds.
Oh, it's a bit corded when you hit a key.
Yeah.
But then you make a chord with the corded notes.
Yeah.
It's like,
it's so lush. That's why a D50 can play one note. It just sounds awesome.
Yeah. We just get lost in G sharp.
Whee!
I touched that branch, eh, bro?
I'm just riding the clutch, probably shouldn't.
Yeah, you probably want to keep it in a full drive.
It's like, this would be Blair Witch in a moment with this camera. Looks like Blair Witch through this lens.
It's like going to the cabin in the woods.
He promised us free beta tapes. This is not the best format.
Wait, these are just VHS tapes.
What the fuck?
Wait, what?
What the fuck?
And then,
no, yeah, down here, down here.
Just a wee light.
It was my lover.
It wasn't the first song.